Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hi there. Hope you guys are well. Today we are learn how to create a GitHub project. Basically, GitHub is a project or website. They allow people to create repository in their website so that people can use version control system as Git. Okay, let me show you. First of all, I'm opening my browser and going to GitHub.com. github.com. okay, this is basically the GitHub website. If you haven't any account, then you can sign up from here. This is sign up form. The sign up is very much straightforward. If you want, then you can choose your username. For my case, the hmtmcsc-com email address and will be password. Then it will send a verification email to your email address. If you fill up that verification link, click on that link, it will automatically active your GitHub account. Now I'm going to sign in. In my case, my username is this and password already given there. Now I'm going to sign in. Yes, this is actually the GitHub internal things. Now I'm going to add a repository. In my case, my next tutorial will be for a Java crash course. That's why I'm creating a repository. The repository name will be Java crash course for my case. If you want, then you can use any of name here so that you can access this repository by this name. Okay, the first thing will be the username and the second is the repository name. I put it here and the repository name also available. If you want, then you can put little bit description here. I added a description, Java programming crash course. Okay, you can create two type of repository. One is public repository, another one is private repository. For public repository, anyone can clone this repository from anywhere. But for private repository, if you want to clone this private repository, so you have to access that private repository. Creator can access that private repository. Some cases, if you want, then you can invite someone for private repositories. It will then allow to clone this project. In my case, I'm selecting the public repository. And for initializing readme, that means it will automatically initialize a readme file, which is good for starting a project or description. I will show you what will be in readme file. And in case you may add .gitignore, I will talk about this gitignore later. And in this case, if you want, then you can add license. For my case, I adding the Apache license 2.0. That's all for creating information. Now I'm pressing on create button. Okay, this is the project already created. Here you are seeing the URL is hmtmcsc-com/java-crash-course. This is the project created in GitHub. Now if I go to that readme file, here you are seeing that nothing, just a markdown language here. Okay, I'm going back here. So if you want, then you can clone this project by SSH key, or you can use that HTTP key. In next video, I will show how to clone a repository from GitHub. Thanks guys, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for future video. Thanks again.